Welcome back to B&B Productions. Some of you may recognize this route because I've ridden it before this summer. It was the section from Sandpoint to St. Regis, 145 miles. But while I was riding across the country, I really didn't have a lot of time to really capture the beauty of this area. So since we were up in Sandpoint, I decided to ride this portion again just so I could really film it and give it the kind of attention it deserves, because this is a beautiful stretch of highway. So Sandpoint is way up in northern Idaho, so if you want to go up there, it's kind of a trek to get there, but once you're there, it's a really neat area. The people are friendly and there's lots to do, and this is actually part of the Chafe 150 Grand Fondo. So if you do go up there, check this out, bring your bike, and do this ride. This was an out and back. We stayed in a rental house, and this does have one Category 5 climb on it. It's not that bad, but it gives the ride a little bit of interest. And I just did a 50 miler out to Clark Fork and back, and I call this ride Cycling Hope. We stayed at a cabin right on the water. And it's basically just an out and back. You go right along the lake, beautiful picturesque views through this little town of Hope. And then once you get to Clark Fork, you kind of make a left on Main Street, and you kind of go out and stay left up this forest road until it turns into dirt, and then return back the same way you came. So if you start from Sandpoint, it's probably 60 miles. We were staying about 5 miles out of town at the a rental home. So if you decide to do it, have fun. I think this is really special.
Don't leave me now.